Just race your heart out, darling, and I'll be down the track filming. Together we'll make magic. And money!
Mr. Chiffon, I found a design. Is this some kind of armored fanny pack?
I'm thrilled you like it. Actually, it's a rare demon fish.
Thank you.
to me very carefully. You are in Diplur's region. He has a fortress there that is heavily fortified. Attacking it will be very difficult as long as Diplur is in power.
Find the source of the danger and eliminate it.
Okay, stay alert! We don't know what's out here! Stay sharp!
Get in here! There's nothing here!
Hiding! Coward!
Nothing. I know someone is out there.
How long does it take to put some money together? money eventually.
I choose to go after the guy on the right last because these two in front are the most danger to the hostages if they decide to get angry. In this encounter, pairs of dogs spawn down below and then run up these steps, so I'm putting mines on the steps to get them as they come up.
This is what I trained for.
Anymore?
Thank you.
Mind, but I took the liberty of having a new suit made up for you. If you want to lead, Kirat, when this is all over, you're going to need a sharper look than denims and fucking sneakers, my boy. And that jacket, oh, don't get me started. Why on earth do you need so many zippered pockets? What are you keeping them all? Handfuls of meat? I suppose you do. I'll make a note for my tailor. RJ's jacket, zippered meat pockets. Well, don't let me slow you down.
It's madness, watching your neighbors tear apart the same temples they used to pray at. There's a burning car on the road. Careful! There's a sniper and a fixed gun.
Statues to smuggle out of the country. Anyone is safer than...
Okay, but make it quick!
Get out!
cut off secret delivery. Great job! Truck fixed!
They never agree what to do. So we have to take the initiative ourselves. Iraq's history doesn't have to be at war with its future. This gives us a way to fund the Golden Path and preserve our culture.
I didn't know that the dogs wouldn't be able to get up there, but of course it was fortunate that they couldn't. I had always wondered if it was possible to save Cidda, because you normally hear her cry for help at the beginning when you first arrive. Since the game messed up and played it at the end, of course that's clear, it's just a scripted thing and there's nothing you can do. That's a bug that even Far Cry 3 had, where an animal would spawn right next to you, but with the wrong noise, like there was the sound of a tiger, but in fact it was a honey badger showing up. It's strange to me they still haven't fixed that. That sound was the death of the guy who climbed up on top of the building I'm next to, then slid down the zip line and died on impact. That seems to happen pretty commonly to these enemies.
Nothing. The killer's still out there.
I want nothing more than that. Boys, shatter this place. Shattered like the owner's voice when he cut out his shootout.
Shatter this place!